Get 30 media wall templates in a variety of creative configurations in Chop Pop for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Chop Pop. The templates are broken up into categories based on how many drop zones they have. The colorful thumbnails give you a hint at the configuration. To show off the capabilities of these templates, I've got some very different clips of natural elements. I like the hexagonal look of the 888 template from the three drop zones category. Let's see how it works. First, I'll load up my three clips into the drop zones. I already have them prepped as compound clips. I can use the handy on-screen controls to position, scale, and even rotate the clips within their frames. There are a ton of ways we can customize the look of this template. At the top is an individual hexagon with the title, and I can change the color, position, opacity, and scale of this shape. I'll edit my text. I can adjust any text-related parameters in the text inspector for each title field. Below this, I've got a scale slider for the hexagons in the media wall masks. It's perfectly tuned to show the underlying clip through, but you can change or animate the scale for different looks. Each drop zone section gives you an opacity slider to change the look, or if you don't want to use that drop zone at all. Plus, there is a built-in duotone effect you can add. Finally, at the bottom are drop shadow controls. The templates all have similar functionality, but each with parameters unique to their design. This 444 template has circle drop zones with outlines, for example, perfect for portrait shots. I've just scratched the surface of what's included in Chop Pop. Be sure to check it out and get started adding professionally designed and animated media walls into your projects. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.